Alright, so I'm gonna go down. And then I'm die to fall damage. So yeah, so it'll be me spectating solos in this new Fortnite season. There we go. And it's spectating a story, finally. I'm gonna be occasionally switching to different players. Oh. Dang. Why is he aiming there? That's kind of sus, to be honest, but not gonna take too too much about it. Yeah. Nitro drone. Whoa. So, vehicles can now have like a freaking turrets on it, which is really cool. Also, off-road tires are back, and there's also bulletproof tires as well. Oh, no, yeah, this, they brought back the cow catcher as well. Wait, someone's building a 1v1 platform? What? No shot, someone. No shot, really did that. Oh, well. Well. So he's really does have a shotgun now. He really replaced his shotgun with the Deagle. I think is that the Deagle? I think it is. Okay. Sula has the mythic shotgun. So that's very lucky that the boss really had like no HP left. Wow. Whoa. Jesus, the car went absolute nuts. Fast. Felt very far, goddamn. Oh. Sorry about that. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Sorry if the vehicle's blurry sometimes. I'm obviously filming this on the camera app on my phone, so yeah. This happens occasionally, so. And I'm also recording this in like 8K, 24 FPS, so yeah. No, I'm supposed to hold on. Okay, there we go. Alright. So top 17, all right. Too boring gameplay, so yeah. So sometimes not a player with the gameplay is actually, you know, fun to watch. If somebody died. And then there's this. No. Not gonna be spectating a player, it's just sits there and do nothing. I'm not really saying exactly, but like still. Got very close to a storm. Jesus. Starting to get, my hands are starting to get tired of holding the phone like this for a while, but I obviously just can't end the video, pause it, you know, to take a little break, because, you know, Fortnite is another game, you can't pause it, obviously, so, yeah. Okay, so someone just rifted, and so did this guy. Oh, summer or something. Go on to the island, okay. Just have gone out to the entrance. Yeah, someone has definitely came here before. There's a good view here. So it seems like you don't take fall damage when you do these for movement. That's really cool. Finally a fight. Dang. Oh. What's up, bots, man? Really? That guy thought, come out. Top four, holy cow. Top three? Oh god. They're officially in the end game now. Oh, so you can see a post thing, that's a player over there. Are they a real player or a bot? But oh, it's up to. What if he wants tuition? Oh, yep. There's a play over there. Oh, yes, sir. Final fight. Dang. Well, thanks for watching the video, everyone, and see you on the next video.